What is going on, everyone? This is Ninja Geek here, bringing you some Call of Duty Ghosts gameplay here using the Vector, but we are going to get right into some Advanced Warfare multiplayer news that I'm pretty sure all of you have seen different kinds of videos on of this information, and I just want to bring it to you in this video, discussing what my thoughts are on this information. Now, I know we have different opinions and stuff, but something that I'm going to bring up in this video is I think that it's a really strong opinion and it should just be factual. And, you know, so basically, first off, Advanced Warfare multiplayer is going to be playable at Gamescom this year in Germany in a couple of weeks. So obviously, I'm not going to Germany, but you know, the gameplay, if you do live near or going to Gamescom, you can actually be able to play the Advanced Warfare multiplayer. I'm not sure if people are going to have videos of that on YouTube. I don't know if they could post that or whatever, but you know, I'm sure we'll get to see something of that nature, especially with a trailer along the way there pretty soon. So just so you know, that's what's going to happen within the next few weeks. Now, another thing about the Advanced Warfare multiplayer, all of these sources usually come from like different videos, so I'm just gathering this information. So I'm going to leave a link in the description to two videos that I found helpful while I'm making this video that you're seeing right now, and I'll leave the links in the description to both of those so you can go check them out as well. And so basically, a professional Call of Duty announcer said that the gameplay is way more faster and fluid, and it puts emphasis on skill more than any other Call of Duty game. Now, I mean, Call of Duty announcers usually know what they're talking about, and, you know, because this one has been playing Call of Duty for, you know, like, a long-ass time, and he's just been, like, you know, he just, everything about Call of Duty, he basically knows, and, you know, with him saying that, and without me playing the game, it seems like either, you know, it's, like, what his opinions are on the game. But like we said, we don't even know, we haven't seen any kind of multiplayer gameplay yet, so, you know, just don't believe anything until you actually see it yourself and even get a chance to play it, which is why I say they need to have some sort of a beta, because, you know, like they, like with all Treyarch did and everything else, they lie and everything. It's just basically, that's basically what it is. You know, game companies like to lie a lot. They say the game's gonna do this, and then in the end, it doesn't turn out to be like it is. So I'm just saying not to get your hopes up. And so the next part is that they announced that Sledgehammer Games actually announced this. They have like a new type of weapon class called the heavy weapons. Obviously, we've seen some of the energy weapons before, so like the paper reloading rifle, how it prints, you know, ammo for the gun. You know, all those weapons, those are going to be new within Advanced Warfare. And then we have the boost jump, the super strength, the exo boost, and the exo slide. All different things having to do with the exoskeleton suit that your character is going to be wearing within Advanced Warfare multiplayer, which is all pretty cool. It sounds pretty cool, you know, like these different abilities with the exosuits and what we're going to be able to do with them. I obviously haven't anything to judge about those things within Advanced Warfare multiplayer yet, obviously, as we've seen nothing yet. So I'm going to leave those to be, because, you know, like boost jumping, it does sound kind of weird, but obviously, like I said, we'll get to see about that more in the future. But something that I really want to talk about is the cloaking. Cloaking is going to be a part of Advanced Warfare multiplayer, confirmed by Sledgehammer Games. Yeah, I've seen cloaking in other games before, and you know, we've seen cloaking in the Advanced Warfare campaign trailer or whatever it was, the campaign gameplay. And we all thought that cloaking wasn't going to be in Advanced Warfare multiplayer, and that's what I thought. It's like, no, they can't add that in. It's just not, you know, it's just not a Call of Duty thing. I don't think they would add cloaking in, whatever. But apparently, Sledgehammer Games confirms that cloaking will be a part of the Advanced Warfare multiplayer. And this is the thing. They could say, oh yeah, they could come out and even say this. Oh yeah, cloaking isn't going to be an overpowered thing. We're going to try and fix the cloaking. We're going to make it, you know, a good thing. I just don't want cloaking, period. That's the thing. Like, when I found out that cloaking was going to be a part of Advanced Warfare's multiplayer, my jaw literally dropped down to, like, the floor, because I can't picture Call of Duty with a cloak in it. It's just not a I just can't see it. I just literally can't see it. When I found that out also, it brought my hopes down, because, you know, I have to pre-order this game soon so I can, I'm obviously just going to get the regular edition. I don't really need any other edition. I just want the actual game. And, you know, I was going to pre-order this game soon, and I'm obviously going to still pre-order it, but that just brought my hopes down. It just brought, like, I wasn't really excited for this game. Like, it was just like, oh yeah, here's the new Call of Duty. But now, with this information out that there's going to be cloaking in Advanced Warfare, it just totally just bombed my happiness of whatever I had left of Advanced Warfare. It just ruined it. Because, here's the thing, I'll give you an example with like, Titanfall, a game like that. Cloaking was in that game, And Titanfall is a game where, you know, like, cloaking, like, it's just, it's kind of like a, it, you could say it's an overpowered thing, but I just, it's a new idea, that's the thing. So if cloaking is in that game, I mean, I just don't like cloaking, that's the thing, I just don't like it. And with it being in Advanced Warfare, no matter if they make it like a high-end kill streak or something like that, it's just still in the game. No matter what you do, cloaking, they said, will be in Advanced Warfare multiplayer. So obviously we're gonna have to see more on how that's gonna turn out in the near future when Advanced Warfare does come out and the multiplayer trailer and obviously all those other gameplays and stuff like that. But leave your comment below on what you think of Advanced Warfare multiplayer so far, especially on this cloaking idea within Advanced Warfare. I'm the Jiggy. I'll see you on my next video, whatever that happens to be. I'm out. Peace.